really high heat, and it'll help protect the meat. So you like brush it with some unagi sauce, and that's pretty good.
You don't just like peel off the skin.
But then do you
not
enjoy?
When I grill it. When I grill the skin on. And then you peel off the skin. Though.
Then you peel off the skin.
Alright, let's get some humor in the room.
Oh, well, I'm gonna...
You
want
to try to fire?
Is he done?
They also deep fry really well, but then you have to fillet them.
Deep fry, yeah.
Yeah, you have to fillet.
I think we tried baking it.
What about baking?
No, I don't like baking it. I've done it every single way possible. Baking, the texture comes out like wet tissue.
Yes. It's just better to grill.
Grill the second best, first best is deep fry. Yeah.
And then
beer batter.
Grill, you don't have to worry too much about the skin.
Because so the only thing I suggest is you grill it, you make sure the skin burns, because that's where all the meat and this is. It's fat in the skin.
So then don't eat the skin, but then it protects it. So really high heat, and then you just peel it right off.
Okay.
So that's the benefit of grilling. You don't have to skin them. Whereas
yeah.
If you deep fry, you do have to skin them.
I know. When we bake it, it's skinned, and it just seems like it's never going
to be. You have to do Japanese style, where you do it skin size down, and then you have to put like a needle or something sharp to hold the skin, and then you can stretch it out and skin it out.
It's like, peel the skin off.
Yeah.
Like layers.
Did you try grilling?
Which one? I know I felt something.
Camera shot?
Yeah, I thought the camera would mean like absolutely not.
Yeah,
Let him go over here.
Okay.
And then let's see if there's
another one. Come here. Ready? Ha. I have one handful of eel. Gonna see him.
Oh, wow. Small one.
So they're the